Before I earned my post as the Queen's emissary, I served her in the Reef Wars. The Silent Fang are assassins, killers, real charmers. During the war, they went after our commanders. They'll do the same to the House of Devils. Varix and I know all their tricks, though. We'll get them.
We think they're gathering at the Cosmodrome gates. Best we find them before they do what they do best. Watch your back. In the war, I led an attack on the Fang during the Cybele Uprising. We managed to kill or capture most of them. Only reason we won, I think. Why have the devils deployed so many traps?
Devils can detect comm signals as well as we can. They may know the wolves have their scent.
Fang probably helped Skolas escape. But rumor has it the Queen gave him to the Nine. How did the Fang get Skolas past them? We're detecting... Yes, wolf comms just beyond the wall. That has to be the Fang. Eyes up, Guardian. Nice work. You denied Skolas the House of Devils. But there's another fallen house on Earth. I'd be willing to bet he's going after the kings next.